Hi everyone, welcome to Pilates with Jaina. Hope you're all okay. How are you all feeling? If you did my class last week, you know, I'd love to know how it's all going on. So if you've got me on Facebook or anything, by all means, drop me a message. Hope your bodies are feeling nice and relaxed and nice and stretched. Hopefully you're feeling a lot of improvement in the flexibility of your hip areas. Today, exactly the sort of same thing, full body. A few different moves, but yeah, same concept. Just keep pressing your muscles together, really squeeze them, and take it easy as well. Okay, so you want core sucked in, and we want to look over to the left side of your shoulder. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. And over to the right. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future, so just hold on like take it all the way back. Yeah, if you ever move on without me. And chin down to the chest. I need to make sure you know that you are the only one. And then half a circle. Yeah. Other way. Going. Looking back on my life, you're the only good I've ever done. Yeah, you, if it's not that's one. Take it all the way around, back to neutral, and roll your right shoulder back. Nice big circles, squeezing your shoulder blades. Swap to the left. Get our body nice and warm, ready to stretch them out to your maximum. Take your right arm across the chest, push back and squeeze. And swap sides. Take both hands behind your lower back, pull the shoulders, and lift your chest high. And release, place your left forearm down, stretch over. Swap sides to the right. And back to your centre. Take a deep breath in. Reach for the ceiling. And exhale. Deep breath in. Exhale. Deep breath in. Hold. Release your legs. Stretch over. You, if it's not you, it's not anyone. And slowly walk it back. Give it a shake. Well done. Okay, now we're going to do the arm workout. We're going to go back to sitting down. So the past couple of weeks, we've been doing this arm workout standing. So I thought we'd change it up again and go back onto the seat. So you want to start off with elbows in line with your shoulders. You're squeezing the shoulder blades together. In terms of how you should sit, sit any way comfortable, but just make sure your hips are nice and grounded. So you've got enough space and enough balance to keep your core engaged. Keep going. Okay, so we're going to twist our biceps. Palm goes down, and then as you tuck the arm back in, palm is facing up. Just feel a nice twist in your biceps. Keep breathing. Keep going. Thank you. keeping the palms down, squeeze the shoulders, so you've got straight arms. Palms up. Take the palms all the way up, elbows nice and back, squeezing your armpits. Keep your elbows back. Ooh. Keep going. Okay, we're gonna take the arms over the head, like a rainbow. Okay, I really want you to tense your arms. We're gonna wind the bobbin. Keep going. Other way. Other way. Ooh, you should feel that in your arms. Other way. And hold the arms out in line with the shoulders. Breathe. Breathe through the burn. And give yourself a cuddle. Well done, guys. Ooh, you should really feel that all along into your upper arm. Get them nice and toned. Okay, I'm released. We're going to do some stretches. So I want you to start off with your legs nice and straight. Knees facing up to the ceiling, toes facing up to the ceiling. I want you to reach for your toes. If you find that's too difficult, ankles are fine. If your ankles are too hard to reach, shins are fine. Go wherever's comfortable for you, that's not an issue. Just hold. You should feel a nice stretch in the back of your legs. And then straighten the toes. So that should have brought your body a little bit closer to your knees. Be gentle. And then flex again. Keep breathing, deep breaths. And point. And last one, flex up. So your legs should feel nice and warm. And release. Legs nice and wide as far as you can. So again, don't worry how wide, this is something you can work towards it. Arms to the side, going to reach for your toes. Again, if you can't reach your toes, shins and ankles are fine too. Just squeeze with your hamstrings. Three, two, one, center, reach for your left. Center, to the right. And center, bring your palms together. I want you to draw a circle on yourself. So it's imagine drawing a circle on the floor and just sliding your ribcage round and round. Keep your feet grounded. Keep your glutes on the floor. Just your chest circling round and round. Imagine like a spiral. It's a good way to practice posture for your back as well as working on your core. Right, other way. Just keep the circle under your own self. Well done. Place the palms behind your back, behind your head, sorry. Okay, folding through your hips. So that's, you need to keep, make sure that your spine is nice and straight. You don't want to be leaning over and hunching your back. So you want chest high, you want to stick your bum out and just go as low as you can. If it feels like up here is where you can, that's completely fine. Like I said, we can keep working towards getting lower and lower because that's going to come in time within improving your flexibility. So just want you to come down, but keep that spine straight. Keep the elbows back. Last one, we're going to go all the way down or as far as you can. And walk it back. Well done. Bring the feet together. Ooh. Okay, so I want you to turn around so you're nice and long on your mat, carpet, whatever you're using. Okay, we're going to start on our forearms. You want your core strong and engaged. To do this, we naturally have an arch underneath our lower back. You want to bring it down, and by doing so, you want to tuck your belly button in. Make sure your lower back is completely flat on the floor. Once so. Bring the feet up. We're going to straighten, bring the legs at 45 degrees and tuck back in. And carry on. Hold. We're going to open, still at 45 degrees, and close, squeezing your inner thighs. Down, bring your whole body down. Well done. Okay, we're gonna go into some basic crunches. So support your neck, and same thing, you want to tuck that belly button in so that your back is nice and flat on the ground. Okay, now remember to keep pushing into the ground. So as we lift up, keep pushing down. That's what's gonna keep your back supported. And bring it down, push down. And down, keep pushing down. Right, left, drill, go on you. Go on you. Set the thing to go on you. Go on you. Right, left, drill, go on you. Go on you, go on you, go on you, go on you. Go on you. Set the thing to go on you. Go on you, go on you, go on you, go on you. Right, left, drill, splash. Run that bitch back. Yeah. 5 more. And on the last one, you're going to hold, keep your shoulders off the ground, keep pressing down. Keeping the shoulders off the ground, bring your left knee in, and crunch with a pulse. Three, two, one, swap sides. So this time you want feet together, but knees nice and wide and out, so you're creating a diamond on the floor. Same thing with crunches, but pressing down. Push all your body weight down. Shoulders to the ground, feet up, good. Okay, you want to place your hands on the side in line with your shoulders. Make sure that they're nice and straight. You want feet off the ground. Okay, so we're gonna keep our shoulders on the ground. You're just gonna tilt your knees from one side to the other. Now we're gonna do quite a lot of these because that's where you'll feel the benefit. So nice and gentle, nice and controlled. It's a nice twist for your core. Literally next to each other, hands on the side of your hips. We're gonna pull up, pull that pelvis high towards the ceiling, keep the core engaged, and just just hold.
Sweet little white lies leave a bad taste in my mouth. Oh, yeah.
Squeeze your thighs. Okay, from here, keeping the feet where they are, you're just gonna open your knees as wide as you can and together. Keep it nice and controlled.
When I get messed up at the party, I make a scene and get upset. But when I wake up in the morning, you bring me breakfast in bed and act like there's nothing to forget. Maybe I should count my blessings that you're just that tight. So call me masochistic, but sometimes.
Three,
call me closer. I hang up the phone, you call me back.
One, and bring yourself down. Well done. Tuck your left knee into your chest. Straighten your right leg. Squeeze down. Circle the ankle. And then flat palm, press the knee out and down.
I think you might love me to death. The way you do me, boy, you're too nice. You gets me out when I wanna be losing my breath.
And then grabbing your heel or your ankle or your calf, whichever's easiest. Straighten the knee.
So call me.
Don't worry how high your leg is, just focus on getting your knees straight. And slowly bring it back in. Top side. Squeeze the knee into your chest. Circle the ankle. With a flat palm, bring the knee down. And then grab your heel, ankle or calf. Straighten the knee.
Why don't you mess me around like you're supposed to?
And slowly bring the leg back in. Give it a shake. Have a full body stretch. Well done. Okay, turning over onto your left. Okay, we're going to work on our obliques. So I want you to have a nice straight leg. Leg on the floor is bent, enough for you to have enough surface to lay on. Hands behind your head for support. We're going to start off with a leg raise. So lift as high as you can, squeezing that hip. Nice and controlled. Keep the foot active, drop the arm. Okay, we're gonna go elbow to knee and drop. Elbow to knee and drop. Squeeze that core. Now we're going to reach for the ankle and down. Keep breathing. Five more. Good. From here, support your neck. Straighten both legs. Keep your feet nice and flexed. Drop the arm. Lifting your upper body. You'll feel it just near your ribs. Stretch it out. Well done, guys. Turn it over onto your stomach. Okay, resting onto your forearms. Rest your chin. You're going to take your right leg and bring it down. Grab it with your right hand and hold. Release. Swap sides. And release. Hands on the side of your ears. Gentle back crunches. So you're peeling your upper body off the ground, pushing your pelvis into the floor, nice and gentle. Five more. Sort of like a dog and man. Come on. I tick bone alligators and little rattlesnakers, but I'm another player. Like a terminator. Ain't no equivocation. Bring the body down. Take your right leg across the body. Try and aim to touch your big toe onto the floor. You're feeling nice, stretch down your waist. And swap sides. Let's go two more. Well done. Now I'm going to turn over onto my right. So this time you're going to get a back view of what we just did on our left. Okay, support the body, support your neck. Starting off with a leg raise. Elbow to knee. To your forearms, keeping your hips square to the ground, core strong. Gonna take your right leg up and hold. With a pulse. Going.
God, I won't lie. I get angry because of my pride. Said
3, 2, 1, bring the leg down, swap sides, left leg goes up, hold. With a pulse.
To the curb like a victim. Now you wanna treat me like a villain. Girl, I showed you love and affection without the friction. No. Hotel always always checking. But your love never checked.
3, 2, 1, and bring the leg down. Good. Onto your palms. I want you to bring your knees outside of your hips. We're gonna go down into a cat and cow. Keep your elbows relaxed, core strong. And take it all the way up. Let your neck be loose and heavy. And then take it down. Inhale. Let's go another one.
God, I won't lie. I get angry because of my pride. Tell the truth, like, would you decide? And a blue light, ocean and sky.
Good. From here, bring your right knee forward underneath your chest. Find your balance. Take a deep breath in. Reach for the ceiling. And release. Support your body, hold behind your ankle, bring it as low down as you can. And release. Swap sides. Find your balance, take your time, reach for the ceiling. And release, support your body, hold behind the ankle, press down. And release. Good, well done. Okay, from here, I want you to sit onto the back of the heels. Okay, I'm just going to show you with the back view. Sit onto the back of your heels. Reach up for the ceiling. And you're going to slide the rib cage. So you're just reaching one at a time. Really reach for the ceiling. We've worked on our obliques. So let's stretch them out. Three, two, one. Hands to the side. Same thing, but sliding the rib cage side to side. Work on balance. Three, two, one. Bring your left arm down. Look up to the ceiling. Take it over. As you can see, I'm bending my left elbow. You don't want to keep elbows locked. Keep them nice and relaxed. And release. Take it over to the other side. Reach up to the ceiling. Take it over. Good. From here, curl your toes. Try and get onto flat feet. Use your elbows to push the knees out and hold. is a really good full body stretch to do daily. So if you get even 5 minutes, if not five, even a minute a day, it's so good for you to do in the morning and before you go to sleep. Going to roll up. Head is always last. Big shoulder rolls backwards. Three, two, one. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Let's go one more. Well done, guys. Thank you for doing my class with me. Hope you feel super stretched, open, and relaxed. Enjoy the rest of your day.